We can learn the humility to realize that any leader, to be a leader, must be supported by others, even greater people than himself. Any leader must stand on the shoulders of other leaders and even greater leaders than himself. Otherwise, there will be no way anybody can be a leader. We shall continue jostling for places to take first, and the other one is pushing.